All right, guys. Yep. Okay, just wanted to make sure that was working. We are recording. I am recording a series that I will upload to you guys. And you guys will enjoy it. I hope. We are gonna do... All right, so The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs expansion pack came with this new world, as you guys probably already know. It has an island here. And now I already cleared this spot because this series is going to be based on surviving on this island. The story behind this girl that I'm going to be making is she got into a shipwreck because of a major storm that came. And she landed upon this island and everybody else on the ship died. She was just lucky enough to survive. So, and we have to live off of the island. Okay. Hold on, let me...
Ooh.
Just turn that down so it's not so loud.
Wangini Laray.
Flabisa Fruma!
Oh, the Samba.
Alright, we'll use this girl.
And a prep kit up.
Ah, Yabasani.
Kambipa Yisharao.
Okay, that's still quite loud for me. Whoops, I didn't want it. All the way off. So anyways, basically she was on a shipwreck. And yeah, let's try to get her hair kind of a messy look, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. New hairstyles, yes. We could go with the redhead. Change her skin tone. Yeah, I like that. That's pretty cute. And eyebrows. I have some nice custom eyebrows here. Let's make her have green eyes. I like those because those are like more realistic. Now, I like this nose. It's my favorite. And I always use these lips. No. Yes. But I'll use these lips, maybe. Sure. Make her nose just a little bigger. Fit her face a little bit better. So basically, she got into a shipwreck and is stuck stranded on an island, and she can only survive on the island. And she cannot get no pets or anything unless a stray finds an interest in her and would like to be with her. So the pet kind of has to choose, and it wouldn't really be a pet, it'd just be kind of like a wild animal, I guess. So yeah, this is exciting. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's do these. Yeah, I want to make sure I can get them all here because they're all like, it's like a custom thing that you, like a, those switched places. Weird. Did they always switch places? Yeah, no. Okay. So this is her. She has kind of like a messy little bun. And she's gonna be wearing kind of, you know, icky clothes, you know, like whatever kind of icky clothes we can find because she was in a shipwreck. So obviously she's probably not gonna have the best clothes on. They're gonna be all ripped and gross, I guess you could say. Guys, put her in that. Just kidding. I knew that did that. That's why I did that. Yeah. Because I'm silly. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. Yeah, this could work. Yeah. She's wearing that, or should we have that? We could have that, because that looks too fancy. Yeah. Alright. Now, let's get, like, like a shirt on. Yeah, that's kind of icky and gross, I guess. And you know what? Let's have her not wear shoes. Now her formal. You know, we don't want her to really have anything fancy. That kind of looks like she could have made it herself out of things she finds in the on the island. It kind of looked like. I mean, I don't want her to look terrible. So maybe she like created like a dress or something out of leaves. Maybe that's why it's green. You know, we can use our imagination here a little bit. And again, no shoes. Athletic. She'd probably have just put her bra on, so she's Ooh. Like, think, hey, that's her bra. Hold on, let me look at what color. Yep. That looks like it could be her bra. Kind of. For the most part. This actually kind of looks like it. So she'll probably just, like, go in her bra, you know, and maybe she has a pair of pants left from that, like, washed up on shore. So that could be kind of, like, you know, interesting, unique kind of thing. Let's see. She probably does not have pajamas at all. So, well, but we could. Yeah, let's not. Let's, Oh, hey, you know what? That looks kind of cool. No. We are going to put her in those one pants again. Or should we? Yeah, we should. I think it was this color. And then she had that shirt on. What shirt was it? No, I can't remember. Oh, yeah, it was. Did I pass it already? I don't know. It looked like it could have been. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah, she was wearing this one. Yeah, that could kind of be her sleepwear, too. No shoes. Party wear, you know, she could be wearing that dress again that she created with seaweed, you know. Our imagination. And she would not have any necklaces or earrings on. Swimwear, you know, she could be in her bra and underwear, because that's like how she would swim, you know. So that one shirt looked like a bra. Alright, where was it? I know you were in here somewhere. I don't think I went past it, did I? No, it's right here. That her underwear could have been like, you know, white. Yeah! Doesn't show too much, I don't think. Let's let's do that. That's still kind of, well, you know, it works. It works. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't have to make sense. So, we are going to make her, you know, she's an animal lover. She is going to be, let's see, she needs to learn how to live outside. Make her love outdoors. Let's see. What can we do here? Yeah, we could do that. Because she's living alone on the island, except with animals, you know? And let's make her...
Slekim Kankuya! Woo!
Let's make her active, because maybe she loves to run around her island, dance, and, you know, just have a good time. Now... You know what? Let's actually call her Sage. Sage spelt like that. I want it to be spelt like that. Fields. Sage Fields. No. How about Sage Woods? Sage Woods. Or Wood. Sage Wood. Sage Wood? Sure! So that'll be her. Yeah. Let's look at the walks. I haven't really messed with the walks.
Hey.
Yeah, let's give her that. That's cute. Alright, Sage Wood. This is Sage Wood, everybody. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's do... Oh, shoot. I was gonna upload her to the gallery. I forgot. Sorry, guys. I will do that, sometime. So, here she is on her island. She was stranded, on a shipwreck. Man, I should really be paying attention to how long I've been recording for. Go to my clock on my phone and start a stopwatch just to kind of get an idea on how long I'm going to be recording for. So this is, you know, her lot here. Now she's not supposed to have any money, so I will do that, but I want to... You know, have like this place a dog hangout and a cat hangout. And let's have it natural light. Yeah. Cool. Alright. So I have to get rid of all this money because she's not supposed to have it. Let's just go here. Yes. Why, hello there. Sim, this is huge. Okay. Huge open area. That's alright. Oh. Well, let's... Yeah. So, let's do... Testing cheats. Let's do money zero. So, she's kind of stuck here in the dark. There is a bathroom here. I'll let her use it. Because there's no bush around here that she can use. I could almost put it. Yeah. there's a grill over here. There's the lighthouse here. But really don't want her to be able to do much. Like, you know? Hey! It's a ghost cat. They're ghost cats! That's a little creepy, don't you think? It's a little creepy, don't you think? Don't, yeah. Alright, I'll tell you what. We are going to have... Let's have her go fishing. Because we're gonna have to go fishing. So that'll be a way to make some money. Alright, get over here. Why? No, that's what I don't get. Why is it like that? Is there another fishing spot? There is. Let's have her fish over here, actually. Because that's just weird. Oh, she caught him in all the dirt. Cool. I really want her to fish right here. She has to travel all the way across. There, that's better. There must be a glitch over there. Cause she shouldn't be fishing in the sand, I don't think. But yeah. So we did get a fish. Sell that. I wonder if you could eat minnows. If you can like cook minnows on a grill. Maybe not minnows, maybe you can use I don't know. Household collections. Ooh. Oh my gosh, there's a light fish. That is so cool. Whoa. Okay, you know what? We're gonna have another challenge. We are gonna try to get as many of these as we possibly can. How about that? So, I guess our main goal is to get her... You have enough money. I don't know. Okay. This is strange. But oh well. Alright. So we're just gonna have her continue fishing here. Hopefully we can get a painting thing. Well, that's funny, but I feel like we need to only live off the island, don't you? I think so. But we are just gonna sell all the fish we catch right now because we're gonna need to make enough money so that we can eat. It extremely hard where she can't even get anything because it's an island. But you know, on the island, create stuff. Good thing she likes the outdoors. Okay, let's see. I want to try to get everything in here accomplished as well. So yeah. She's getting pretty hungry and pretty tired now. A guppy! What is that? Electric upgrade part. Ooh! Wow! Good job! We'll be right on. pretty hungry now. There is a grill. There's some stray cats over here. I saw a grill. What is this? That's a grave? A pet graveyard. Oh yeah, that's right. Creepy. Okay. Where did I see that? I know I saw a grill someplace. Well, I guess we're not gonna make a grill, but I think there should be harvestables around here, right? Maybe? Oh, we can dig that. That's cool. That's like an old abandoned bridge. Bridge? What am I talking about? Let's harvest that. For frogs. She is very uncomfortable. She's not gonna be able to do that now anymore, is she? I don't think so. Oh, we're back over here. I don't think we wanna be over here. Wow, this is quite the island. Alright, where is that grill? Right here. Okay, let's see that. Let's have our grill. Yeah, let's have our grill some fruit, because fruit is more, like, you know. Like something you'd find, you know, in the wild. She is way over here and she needs to go to the bathroom, so. Yeah, there's no bushes there. I don't care. Let's just have her use this bathroom because, you know. Oh! Oh! Sad he is. Aww. Friendliest introduction. Let's do that first. Look at him. He's so sad. Where'd the other dog go? Oh, I have such a soft heart for animals, even when they're just in a game. Sorry if you heard that. I was just opening up dried mango. If you guys don't know me, I love dried mango. Come on. Hurry up.
Ah, Arashuba.
Ugh. Whoa.
Yambala Azig. Zaffala Pleva, huh? Mifwa. Noyospa? Aww.
Oh, look at
Oh, Squiff.
So
oh! Oh, Yatabu!
Look at him.
Yeah, Dumsa. Sloofa Sarzo. Oh, Chorg. Chorg. Oh, Neefy. Tripna.
Oh, look at all these stray animals. Rescue them all. Is there a way? Is there even a way to add them? House.
Oh, skin. Now.
Oh. Oh my. my goodness. Look at them. They're so cute.
Zaffala Pleva, huh? Oh, Ravuda. Oh.
No, there's a cat.
Ah, Arashuba.
Oh my. Oh. I'm gonna pass out if you
go. Gazee! Zaffala Pleva. Huh?
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Oh, oh, Yatsubu.
I'm gonna know a whole bunch of animals, aren't I?
Oh, when new. Huda Pie Blorid.
Alright.
Zaffala Pleva. Huh?
Oh, look at the whimper. I can't handle it. Oh, my poor heart.
Oh, Ravuda. Oh.
If I can get it. I do have enough for a pet bowl.
Buddha. Oh.
Available.
Oh. When new. And a zoo. Are the half. Billfin.
Oh, there they go again.
Calico. Rinchu! Bimba! Tong Koopa! Tintu! Darboing! Ozboog! Bimba! Gao! Darfanaya! Tintu! Darboing! Ozboog! Tintu! Azrab. Ah, Arashub, huh?
walking away.
Whoa, with Toonie.
We're not doing so well, are we? Well, at least I can feed the strays. Alright, is there anything I can buy to sleep on? Wow, even the cheapest bed I can't buy. $240 for that. Alright, well, let's, here we go. Too bad you can't nap over here. Well, yeah, there she goes, passing out again. Oh my goodness, what am I gonna do? There's a bench. I know there's a bench. Somewhere. Right here. Where'd they go again? A really good tasty piece of dried mango. Alright. I would totally live off this island if I could, but how are you supposed to? Apart from, like, you know, so you have to make money so you can buy this stuff. Aww. So cute! There's so many pet ghosts here. Hey kitty! I just want to keep them all the pets. I want to save them all. You know? Yeah, I just want to say this again. The main story here is she was in a shipwreck. Everybody lost everybody. Now she's alone on this island to take care of herself, make her own money. Let's fill this bowl for any pet to come by. Let's dig that. You guys, I'm sorry you guys, this is the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Next episode we're gonna try to really get some money here. We're gonna try to do as much as we can, and we're gonna try to get a dog in our family if you can take in a stray. I hope you can, unless there's a cheat maybe that you have to do. I don't know, but I'll figure that out. But I'm going to record right after this, so I'm not gonna do that right away, but next episode I will try to get some more money going so we can start getting some stuff. Anyways, I hope you guys are going to enjoy the series. I'm excited, especially because there's some sword cats and dogs. It's awesome. Anyways, and remember, you are perfect. Bye, guys.